Let's walk through the steps for setting up ExpressVPN on your Amazon Fire TV via sideloading. The setup process has four main steps. First, you'll download the ExpressVPN APK file on a computer and transfer it to a flash drive. Second, you'll install a File Explorer app on your Amazon Fire TV to read your flash drive. Third, you'll install the ExpressVPN app on your Amazon Fire TV from the APK file on your flash drive. Fourth, you'll activate the ExpressVPN app. For this tutorial, you'll need a computer with an internet connection, a USB flash drive, an Amazon Fire TV, a mouse you can connect to your Amazon Fire TV, and an ExpressVPN subscription. Note that the flash drive must be formatted in the FAT32 format to work with your Amazon Fire TV. If you plug in a flash drive with the wrong format, Amazon Fire TV will offer to reformat it for you. However, that will erase the flash drive's contents. Begin by plugging your flash drive into your computer and then visit the ExpressVPN website. Sign into your account. On the next page, click the green button that reads Setup ExpressVPN. Select Android on the left, followed by Download APK on the right. When the download completes, drag it onto your flash drive. Then eject your flash drive. Now it's time to turn on your Amazon Fire TV. Go to Settings, followed by Device. Then select Developer Options. You'll see an option labeled Apps from Unknown Sources. If the text below reads On, leave it alone. If it reads Off, click on it. You'll see a warning about downloading applications from unknown sources. Select Turn On. However, ExpressVPN recommends using caution when downloading or clicking on untrusted links while this setting is enabled. Next, you'll download an app that will allow you to access your flash drive. Return to the home screen and click the magnifying glass icon in the top left. Search for an app called ES File Explorer File Manager. Download the app. When it finishes installing, open it. Now you can plug your flash drive into your Amazon Fire TV. Select the flash drive in the ES File Explorer app and open the ExpressVPN APK file you downloaded earlier. Select Install. Then select Install again. When the installation is complete, select Done. Return to the home screen and select Settings, followed by Device, and then USB Storage. Click Eject USB Storage. Now you can safely remove the USB flash drive from your Amazon Fire TV. Then plug in your mouse. To launch the ExpressVPN app, return to the ES File Explorer and select the app icon. Then choose ExpressVPN. Click Open. You will now need to use your mouse to control the cursor. Note that because the APK file is formatted for Android phones and tablets, the ExpressVPN app may appear distorted on your screen. Select Login and then enter your ExpressVPN account credentials. After you have logged in, you'll need to configure the VPN. Select OK, followed by OK. The app will ask you if you want to share anonymized analytics with ExpressVPN. Pick whichever option you prefer. You're ready to connect to ExpressVPN. To connect instantly, simply click on the big On button to connect to your smart location. The smart location is the server ExpressVPN thinks will give you the best speed and stability. To disconnect, simply click on the On button again. If you want to change VPN server locations, click Choose Location. After you leave the ExpressVPN app, you can return to it at any time by navigating to the app folder in ES File Explorer, selecting the app, and selecting Open. You can also use ES File Explorer to uninstall ExpressVPN if you wish. Congrats! You're all set to enjoy ExpressVPN on your Amazon Fire TV. If you have any questions, live chat support is available around the clock. Thanks for watching.